Okay, it's one thing to verbally phrase the purpose and the conclusion. It's another thing to really see the full implications of it. So let's work with Russell's theory a little bit here. Let's work with his conclusion anyway. So we have this thing here, right? We have this thing here. What are the appearances of this thing? What do you get? What do you see, you know, with your sensory information?